I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Watch me, and still, if you don't believe that, I can prove it to you. I told him, if I was to fight against Christina Hammer, my pro debut, you give me enough time to get ready, I would have won. You know, so I let him know, like, I'm ready to, I want to fight the best woman fighter. I don't need no, I don't need to pad my record. I said, I can do a lot, like I can go. I'm ready when y'all are. You give me the go, I'm ready to go.
And
I'm
it's true, because even your first fight,
I would be fighting Hammer.
Your first fight was a tough fight. You could have fought anybody. You could have fought the easiest fight on the planet. I was there, I think, in Vegas, right? Was that your first fight?
Yeah.
That was a tough... That girl was tough. It wasn't a gimme.
No, it wasn't. And the thing is, even with that, the commission... It was a lot of... Hey, who doesn't want to get a knockout their first fight? I'm just like, hey, if that... I'm thinking that's what boxers do. I didn't even know that I would be given the opportunity to fight against world champions my second, third, fourth fight. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
All of it came as a surprise to me. I mean, when they called me and said, you're going to be the main event on Showtime March, I thought they were joking. And I told myself, I'm not even going to get excited, because I know last minute they're going to call me like, hey, you're the co-main, or you're the first fight on TV. Like, I just knew deep down in my mind this was going to happen. But then all of a sudden, March comes, and hell, I'm fighting the main event. So... it's just like more opportunities and more believers and people actually getting behind women's boxing. So everything came as a shock to me. It was definitely different.
All right, let me ask you some fight predictions really quick. Lomachenko Linares, May 12th.
I'm gonna give it to Lomachenko, majority decision.
Why?
I feel like Linares gets too much, but he's athletic, he's strong, and I feel like Lomachenko just. He's very sneaky, and he breaks guys down, not only physically but mentally. So I think that Linares is strong enough to withhold the 12 rounds. I just don't know if he'll be able to win as many rounds. I feel like it'd be either a unanimous or a majority decision for Lomachenko. I don't think it's going to be a knockout for Lomachenko.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.